All right, what's going on, guys? Butternuts is here. How's everybody doing? We are playing Neo. Holy shit, right? We haven't played this game in freaking forever, and I really want to play the second one, so I figured we'd do it. Plus, I jumped on last night, and I ended up beating a boss off stream that I shouldn't have. It was like one of the main bosses. It was the one I was stuck at, and I did it on like the third try. I'm like, wait a minute, once I learned this one little trick. I was like, wow, okay. So I finished that mission, and that's it. So here we are, continuing right from there. I just found a Twilight mission I'm going to do quick because it's low enough level, and we're going to play it. Here we are. And we'll get back to the main story then. But yeah, I was really surprised, and I just got done work too, by the way. Oh yeah, we're here. I haven't done a Twilight mission yet, so. This will be interesting. I remember this area though. Heard these missions are supposed to be hard too, by the way. Oh, I'm almost gonna level up though. Nice. If this mission is too hard, we'll leave. Nice. There we go. I remember to do that. This stuff's not even better. Yeah, that's a bad start. Let's go back in. Well, hell, I got enough to level anyways. Do those guys respawn too, the big guys? Now I don't know. What the hell's my mission? Traverse the encroaching darkness. Yep, no idea. I will take everything I can take. So the items I got are already gone. Okay. Oh shit! Oh, damn. All right, that's a new enemy. Fuck it. There we go. Bye for sir, Mr. Sir dude. Hey, there's a box. Oh, son of a bitch. Well, not what I had in mind. Yeah, just heads up, I don't know where I'm going right now. Ah, shit. Not good. Not good. Okay. That works. That was better than expected. But yeah, I was surprised. Like, holy crap, I beat that boss. I could never beat him. Now all of a sudden, I randomly beat him. Didn't make much sense, but it happened. The fuck does that mean? Oh shit! Oh. Where did you come from? Wait, who the hell's that? Now how the hell do I get up there? Oh, hell no. Holy shit. Oh my gosh. I was stunned. Ugh. Oh, damn. Come on. Maybe I'm not ready to do this level at the same time. I don't know. It's hard to say. The Twilight missions just pop up, I guess, randomly. Oh, shit. Oops. Damn. May have to come back. Is there a way to leave? I thought there was a way to get the hell out of here. Isn't there? I thought there was a way to leave. That's from. I might not be ready to do this stuff. Yet. Well, that's one way to leave. Oops. Thought there's a way to. I gotta look this up. Oh, cool. Okay. So you can. You just have to have the item to do it. Oh, goddamn light. Hold on. We're going to move on to main story. The Twilight missions are Randall. We'll get to them eventually. I'm not too worried about them right now. For trophy purposes, we do got to do it. But they change every so often. We'll get there. But shit, we gotta do them yet. We gotta do these two other missions and we can. That way, that will be done. So, yeah, I'm excited to play this again. Especially, I want to beat this before I play two. So, I was going to buy two today, but I was like, I don't think I'm going to hold off because one's going to take me a while. Where's the next tutorial at? Oh, we had to use that. Okay. Oh shit. I don't have equip. Where's my goddamn sword? Ah, shit. Okay, that was a weird thing. Alright, whatever. I don't know why I couldn't use my sword. It's only on my waist. This is weird. Man, I'm tired. That's a long day, but we are done with 12 hours for now. We are going to 10 hours. So like, yay, a little more time now during the week. Dojo. All right, we got. See, this is the stuff I need to learn before I get too far. Oh, they just added this, I think. Because I just finished this level. Which this is where I was stuck at on this boss fight. Which somehow I beat him last night. I don't understand how. He was so frustrated with him. And so we just got this. So how do you use it though? Oh, I'm an idiot. shit. You wanna let me use it? Please? Oh. How the hell do you use it? There we go. It didn't work because I didn't have a freaking weapon or I'm an idiot. Oh my gosh. Okay, that's pretty cool though. I think I did it. That was easy enough. Yeah, we're still at the like, very beginning of the game. kind of. Let's save. See, these are Twilight missions. And they change every so often. But like 90, I can't do that. 15, I probably could, but we're going to hold off till we're a bit stronger. But other than that, level 21. What level am I? I'm level 40. Should we do it? Well, it says mission level 21. We can always come back and do it. What do you think? Do the submission or wait? Fuck, let's do it. The Twilight mission is supposed to be really hard, anyways. We're gonna try it. See what happens. Really? You're gonna travel with me? Okay, that's cool. Question is, we'll go your way. Yeah, I don't know which way to go. Oh, shit. Can she die? Oh, shit. Tell you what, these side missions are probably just as long. Oh shit. Shit. Good shit. Oh shit. Oh, goddamn. I like the... There's an NPC with me, though. That's pretty badass. Back. Oh, what the fuck? Oh. Hey, Kyo. Kyo. Trusting them, old bastard, to keep shooting shit at me. New one's gonna come alive. I hope I'm going the right way, though. These levels are pretty damn big. Oh, shit! Well, I walked into that one. That was my dumb ass fault. I'm glad the statues don't come back. Oh, shit. I don't trust it. God damn, you are such a beast. Us already? Oh my gosh. Fucking statues. Really? There we go. God damn. She's so good. Nice. Oh, poison. So, that was... Yeah. It's kind of pointless. All right, that was for nothing. What?
I want to show you something. Come here.
Oh, give me 1 minute. Let me try to go to a safe spot right now. Okay, I'll be right back, guys. Alright, I should be safe. What's up?
It's in the back.
Hurry up.
Ready?
Yeah.
The toilet. Look.
Put it back. All right, let's go. Oh, damn it. I can't carry shit. Oh! Oh, son of a bitch. He got me. Oh my gosh, you fucking kidding me? I couldn't move the damn wall. No. Get out of there. Okay, that was cool. Oh. There, I got my. Yeah, because I think that's like another level there. Get him, girl! You're throwing shit! You know what I mean? You do your thing. You're kicking ass. Oh, unless we got a shortcut? Oh, what the fuck? It curves? What? Oh shit. There we go. Yep, love this girl. She whooping that ass. I don't know where to go. Oh, God damn it. That's it. See, my dumbass, I always gotta search everything. Again? Leave me alone, dude. Oh, shit. Down there. He came back quick. All right, let's take out this guy. Damn, girl. I like her. You know, we probably got him. Ah, so it takes me. Where's the girl at? Where's the girl at? Help! Here she is. Thank you. know if I want to go that way or not. Oh my gosh. We were doing so fucking well. God damn. It's a lot of them. Oh, shit. Come on. Much better. Oh, it is on there. Well, I don't know if sake's good, but we got it. Hell, I didn't know she... Oh, God. I didn't know she was fighting. So we'll probably be going that way. That only takes you there. Okay. So we're heading in the right direction. So it seems. Yeah, I think we'll be putting a lot of time in this game. The game's really good though. I always did enjoy it. I just, like I said, I rage quit because it got really hard. But then there was a trick to beating that boss that I didn't know about. Whoa, that's it? Oh, no shit. Hey, it looks like we beat the mission. Without even have to fight anyway. Cool beans. Nice! We beat the mission. We beat the mission. Damn, that was cool. Since you gave a prayer not to her. Hey, I'm happy with that. Oh, shit! Oh, wait, what's that mean? Invitation from the Warrior of the West. Let's see, but what is that? What's that mean with this little symbol? Did I save? Okay. Damn, I can almost level up again. Woohoo! Nice. The question is, what do I level? That's a big jump. Let's just go to the next region. We can always come back. There's 6 regions, I think it said, and this is only the first one. Region. Kanbei dono ga seiin o tehai shite kudasatta. Washi wa Osaka ni orareru Ieyasu sama e Ishida gata no omoki o tsutae ni mai. Sassoku mori e mukau Nagamasa dono to tomo ni what he said. Ooh, cutscene. Yay. Yeah! off of. That's huge. That's cool looking though. Damn.
修理されるまで身動きは取れぬし、毛利の調略を手伝ってくれ。
Oh, that's cool looking. Oh, he knows. Because of the little critters, whatever you want to call them. Wonder how many of them I get. I should get that done, even though it's hard. Oh, that's cool. Okay. So we can go back. Cool. So the main mission's level 27, submission 25. Maybe we should do that one? Damn dogs. There's 9 of these little buddies. Okay, cool. I think they said there's a way to see. I wonder how your reputation points work. So what should we do? Should we do the main mission or the submission? Pretty bad. I have trouble deciding which one to do when they all need done. Probably by myself this time, though. Where the hell am I at? What's going on here? Oh, they cut me off like that? I always think those guys are so cool looking. Hey, we did it! So that's all that mission was. Yeah, I'll take it. I'll take it. That was simple enough. Nice. What from stamina? Wait, what from stamina? Huh. I thought one of them was for stamina. I don't know what the guardian spirit thing is either yet. Vex key. Yeah. Look at that. Oh, it's a duel. Ooh, okay. I'll duel. It's time to do. Okay, this looks like a cool thing. All right, equipment though. 252. Oh, hell yeah. What the hell? What? Ah, shit, he's a little difficult. Yeah, I don't know about this fight. I don't like that shit, slows me down. God damn it, wear off already! Okay. Oh shit. Oh shit! That was cool. Oh shit! Ow! We could have beat him. Oh hell no. No 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 no. We had that motherfucker. Damn it. Oh my gosh. Oh shit. Oh my gosh! Well, fuck you, buddy! Doing optional stuff? Hey, got me! What's up, buddy? Yeah, I'm getting my ass kicked. Maybe we'll come back. We were so close, though. We were really close to killing this guy. God damn it! I'm stuck. Not good. Eat it, whore. Oh, shit. No! Whoa, what the fuck just happened? Why is he hitting me twice? Oh, shit. Oh, my fucking God. Okay, about to see it been a long day. I am freaking exhausted. Fuck this guy. I was close. I'll be back. I hope I can buy those items. Otherwise, we're going to run out. I'm good, though. I'm really tired. I'm right there with you. I just thought, I'll stream for a little bit. Make some progress in this. Because I want to play the second one. But I was like, I got to play this first. You got me. We did all right in that fight. Not gonna lie, I thought we did half decent. We almost had them. Let's do it. It's the only thing left. Those fights are rough. Yeah, that was, but we were close. Give me 1 second. But yeah, I gotta get rest long day tomorrow. Rip me. Oh, man. Well, hopefully everything goes well. I'm off this weekend, so I'm excited. 3 hours more for me, and I've been up 20. Oh, really? Damn, what's wrong with you? I don't think I could do that anymore. All right, kitty. So where do we go? This way. We're not going that way. What? How are we going? Okay. All right, Godwing. Thanks for stopping in, bud. I will catch you later then. Get some rest, buddy. Get some rest. Oh, nice. Oh, shit. Does that mean that cleared? Nope. Yeah, it's crazy that I like this game. Well, can I send stuff over? You know what I'm wondering? Can I store stuff? Like, for example, I can't use some of this, and I would like to be able to pick some of the stuff up. No? Maybe not. Can you buy them or something? Oh, okay. I understand now. Tom, what's up? What's going on, Tom? What the fuck am I doing playing this game, right? I don't even know. What's going on, buddy? I didn't know that's what that was for. You just derping? Nothing wrong with that. I'm trying to figure out the hell I'm doing here. Can you store stuff is what I'm trying to find out now. I'm right there, storehouse. Usable items. There we go, okay. Apparently I can only hold so much shit, so. What's that do? Remove. I don't really understand why this game has an item limit. I don't know either. But I'm moving a lot of this stuff to the freaking store. So you can only hold so much. If I ever need it later. See, I don't use that stuff right now. It's not like I'm running out of space for a lot of stuff, so. That way I can pick up more and just add to it as time goes on. I wish I could hold more of them. That'd be freaking cool. Keep some of them. That's pretty good. Okay, that's, fuck it. Did you see that too? Oh my gosh, dude. Yeah, I was, when I was watching your podcast, you guys were talking about that. Dude, I'm stoked by that, by the way. I can't believe that. That is freaking awesome. I'm surprised, though. I didn't ever see that coming. How much space do I got? What was supposed to tell me? Thought it tells me it's space 395 out of 500. God damn. It's going to be so sweet. If they can keep everything as original as they can to the game, I mean, maybe add a couple of things. Like, what, they're going to do online multiplayer, which would be cool. But, other than that, if they keep it the same way and everything, oh my gosh. They said they're keeping with the, all the music, or most of the music, I guess. I thought that would have been an issue. I don't even know what I'm doing right now. Well, what? Okay, I'll wait. Yeah, that's what I was wondering. I figured that would be the hardest thing, getting the rights to the music. But if they can do it, hell yeah. good for now. Damn, there's so much shit in this game. Alright, let's actually go do something now. I made a little bit of space. Let's go get her ass kicked. Oh, I got... That was just weapons, too. I didn't even look at my armor yet. God damn. I haven't changed my armor forever, too. Find all these little bastards. Oh, that's what I'm gonna do. I love my little kitty. Kitty! Did you ever play this game, Tom? I have to add. Nope. Okay. I wasn't sure. I know you like Sekiro, but I didn't know if this is up your alley. You know what? I should have waited to do that. Yeah, see, no, I don't really hear people talking about the sequel anymore. I need to play the sequel. But I was like, I need to beat this first. Woo! Oh, shit! Your ass up there. Yeah, that don't last long. It's a fun game. It's definitely a fun game. It's hard, as expected. Equipment. All right, something we haven't did in freaking forever. I'm wearing like the worst gear ever. Holy shit, there's a lot. God damn, I haven't changed my shit in so long. Oh man. Damn. Yep. Might have been one of the reasons why I'm getting my ass kicked. See, I don't understand some of these levels mean. Because some of this stuff's better, way better than other shit. Like that. So the medicine case, can I hold more now? I don't really say. I just don't know how to read. Oh damn. Why isn't that sneak attack working? Hold on, hold on. Why isn't that working? Use a form of power attack from behind? It's not doing that though. Or maybe it is. I can't even tell. I don't like how this stuff's only temporary. Oh, son of a bitch. Oh, shit. I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh, yep. I can't even get up. Yep, this is gonna be a bitch. See, it won't be so bad. These things will just keep running. But they don't. Kidding me? Oh shit, it's coming back. Wait a minute. I think I saw what it's doing. That was a good timing. Looks like something I can destroy. Or I'm just thinking that. They're so cute. I think I found them all up to this point too, those little guys. Oh shit. Oh god damn it. Oh shit. Nice. Nice. Need some space. Alright. Wow. That range. I'm stuck against a goddamn wall. I know who this is. That's right, that door didn't open. Yep. That's that. Alright, I know where we're at now. This is the way we cut through. And we killed all them bitches. Yep. We're good. And here he comes. Now, I would jump down, but I would die. But, let's see if I can hit it. It heals itself. So we're not doing that. Nope. Son of a bitch. Really? I one-shotted him? Hell yeah! I didn't think you could do that. Let's go break that stone quick. Now I'll wait. Made it at last. Sir, you're dead. I don't think you made it. Oh, shit. No! You don't have lightning! You're dead. Oh, bye-bye. Wait there. That's the right way. Which it could be. See, I hate going the right way. I gotta go the wrong way. That could be a shortcut, too. The other side of that door. See, don't mind me. I talk to myself a lot. Just so I can understand what I'm doing. That's my way. Okay, I gotta do this. I gotta do that. That's pretty sure that's the right way. Plus, I like to explore and check everything out. Plus, I gotta get them little damn critters, too. That's just a dead end. Okay. We come down? No? I'm not coming. Oh, damn. Oh! Oh, can go down there. Oh, little buddy! Another one. And you said there's 9 in this world. Damn crew's nice to get. I still don't know like what the full benefit is to them, but I try to get them all. How do I get up there? Can I get there from there? Oh, hold a second. I got a phone call. Okay, guys, I'll be right back. They're home, and I gotta go and help them real quick with the stuff. I'll be right back, guys. Okay, I'm just waiting on them to beep the horn. You know what? This is actually a good little place to stop for right now. So here's what we're going to do. I'm going to stop for tonight. I'll be back on early tomorrow after I go. Yeah, because I ain't going to work tomorrow. But I'll probably be up early as hell. So, all right, guys. I'm going to get out of here. I will see everybody later. I got to go help them. And I will catch you guys tomorrow. Take care, guys.